some Keith Whitley fans in the house. Lefty Frizzell wrote this song. It's one of the greatest country songs ever written. You guys are awesome. Thank you for loving country music. Thank you, Billy, for having me out here, even though I don't know which way's up at the moment. But I'll try to sing as best I can. It's been sung about as best it'll ever be sung by Keith, but it's called I Never Go Around Here.
Because I got a heart.